Okay, up next we're gonna do a drum piece called Mice in the Attic.
Mice in the Attic?
That's right. And everybody, I want you to pull out one finger and know that this is the Mr. Mouse. And take your finger on your drum like this. There was a mouse who lived in the attic. And this mouse eventually met a girl mouse right here. So now we have two mice. Well, those two mice got married. Six, seven, eight babies, and that makes 10 mice. So let's do our mice like this. Mallory.
London.
Good. Well, the mice lived in the attic for a long time, but eventually they got lonely. So they decided to have a party.
Party.
And the mice invited the rabbits to their party. And the rabbits.
What's that?
The rabbits invited the squirrels to their party. And the squirrels went like this. And the squirrels invited the woodpecker.
Good
job.
What did I say?
And the woodpeckers invited the snakes. And the snakes invited the horses. And the horses invited the elephant. Saw those tiny little mice. And the elephants got scared, so they ran away. Well, that made the horses scared, so the horses galloped away. And that scared the snakes, who slithered away. Which scared the woodpeckers, who flew away. Who scared the squirrels, who scampered away. And that scared the bunny rabbits, who hopped away. And once again, the 10 little mice were all by themselves enjoying their lovely attic. The end.